Separate the bullshit from the authentic. The authentic. Vintage.
Bars astronomical, these rappers all comical. Performance not watchable, what do they drop for? Shedding pounds, these petite cakes are skinny with the schemes. Keep the sweets like some cheapskates. We feed the beat breaks. You see that teeth cake with leaf shapes and beefsteaks with gas, but it's prepaid in a high speed chase. The bad boys coming. Smith and Lawrence keep the tabloids gunning.
Pow. Several accounts when it's better than now. A lot of people been around, but they never been down. We've been out earning karma, trying to level it out. In the spot, head stuck in the medicine cloud, but still focused. Finally found something I could roll with. Put in more work, earn our fortune. Burning more herb, learning more shit. The network enormous, and things start to make a little more sense.
Who the hottest shit this side of the city? Certificate of authenticity, presenting sound rhythmically. Moved out the underground, get level quickly. Ain't worried who you checking for, B, I get busy. Best believe the best succeed, so I suggest you fuck with me. It be another faded memory, claw stain, remove a friendly. Spit to the gauge, empty flow like water half full, never empty, we cleansing.
The mental projection of your digital self. This is the world that you know. What is real? How do you define real?
Separate the ill from the bullshit. Keeping the gangstar like Guru with a full clip. I don't gotta pull shit, no strings involved, you understand. Fuck the puppet master, I revolve around my own plans. Never been a shady man, never been a stand. Middle name Jones, my first, keeping up with that man. Steady on my squared up shit, no sucker punches.
Don't fight dirty, but my hands take flight early and come in bunches.
How do you define real? If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, you can taste, you can see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain.
Since the day I left my dad for mom's fallopian tubes, I was destined to speak authentic over beats by root. Because my grandma was an activist far from the womb, I've been embedded with them genes to solve the Rubik's Cube. Can't judge a lion to a monkey, cause the rubric's tuned. To see the lion fail, a monkey learns his 2 + 2. So the lion's hungry, roaring, fuck this classroom. And this is how the lion pipelines the prison from school.
When no one's saying the truth, how do you communicate authentically? And what Fred says, and I really believe this is true, there is no truth. There's my truth, there's your truth, that everything is subjective.
Shit is wild, on a mission now. Thinking big amounts, getting high, economics trickle down. That's the way it is, build the foundation thick. Laying bricks till there ain't any spaces left. Posting with the homies, writing rhymes, tasting blends. Wanna play to win, so I paid attention then. Roll the elements, memory of an elephant. Every dope summer feeling better than it's ever been.
You can actually always communicate authentically. And if you walk in the room and say, I believe this, if you share your truth, you give people room to authenticate.
All is well, guess time we'll see. Leave the old hood, riding by the Steve's. New shit I'm trying to read. Would've hit the spot, hitting on some kind of trees. Riding deep through the south side, iron sheets. Life is love, hate, happiness, and irony. 3 acts, anything could happen in the final scene. Blaze off in my mind, a space odyssey. Wandering love to my people, cause they rock.
From the intro, been in those, like right up off the jump. Mad stunt, small kinfolk. Nobody got your front. Authentic with it, bitches, each and every 12 months. Master slang and tameable mask, deaded in my trunk, deaded in misplaced kick codes. You kids was all junk. You a swine, bet you be squilling pigs. It's all grunt. I'm a one man offensive threat, but my team is unstoppable. Money green, that spell cream when broken down logical.
R.I.P. to Freddie Gray, D.I.E. to heavyweight. C.O.P.Z.U.K. Y.L.D. P.O.C. for petty things. 187 Denny Way from 929 to 818. 612 to 832. The death squad here to set us straight. NYC to ABQ and MIA back to the bay. Better be precautious when the monsters look to head your way. Rewarded with a getaway. Paid to make you better grave. Some will even get the fame. Retire young and hit the bank.
On to the next major difference between the replica and the authentic. On the replica, you will notice it's just a flat gray. It doesn't shine like the authentic right there. Like, it doesn't shine as you move it. It's just flat gray jock tag. On the authentic, the jock tag, when you feel it, it has like a rubberized kind of texture feeling. The AAA replica, it doesn't have any of that. It's just plain stitching, like stitched in.